trumpet man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft, but then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, he's blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him go bugle for his Uncle Sam. Then they brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Is playing with him, and the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was some boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. And when he played his boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a busy bee. And when he played, he made the company jump at the bar. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Every night, and makes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands.